What's going on, guys? It's me back with another video, but I am sick, so I might cough and might hear my nose in a video. Sorry about that, but today we are going to be looking at the new Fortnite Season 7 Battle Pass. I have already played a lot, but it was on my Switch, and I have to do the update again on my computer if I want to do it again on my computer. I don't think that made sense at all, but I don't care. Okay, so here's here's this. Sorry about this, there's no sound or anything, but so they found this, that thing, and it's like in the air, apparently. And you can fly UFOs. There's Superman right there. There's the ship they found in the ground. Now it's raided by aliens and they have control of it. So and I'll try to like make my music really loud when I cough so you don't really hear it at all. I'll just split little tiny parts and just make it at zero sound. So I can do that. But people believe this girl is evil. I'm not sure, but I don't think so, but it could be true. They just, oh, the skin's cool. Yeah, it turns into that girl. I haven't found that gun yet. I'm not sure if that's in. So there's Rick and Morty now. Superman. He's a secret skin. Here's this. And that gun that I still haven't gotten. Okay, this gun is OP. Like, there's solar to nerf that. Okay. Okay, I've already done this. Okay. And here is the battle pass. I already got most of the stuff here. I love this emote. The skin is not the best, but like this black back bling. These are the first two things I bought from here. Then I bought this. It's kind of cool. And I didn't buy anything else because I unlocked this area. And I've bought these two things, kind of cool. And then you just start unlocking. And, yeah, here's the skin. You can see this little skin. It's because it's a costume. So, that's how that happened. I can't see it. Bam cuts down. And it's that. And here is the, I don't know what the heck that means. And skip this. Okay, so this is supposed to be the more alien thing. Here is Zig. Is this guy getting controlled by this alien back then? Okay. And then we got this pickaxe. And then this glider. Okay. I am going to be rocking this pickaxe so much. And we got this skin. Do people believe that this skin is evil? I don't think so. And we got this thing. I love this thing. They're gonna make a plushie of this, I think. And I'm probably gonna buy it. Oh crap. My voice. Ah! Okay, I'm sure. And then we got Rick and Morty. I don't know where Morty is, but I need to add Morty in the item shop or something. And then we got this here. Maybe there's this copyright. But can't hear nothing, so. Okay. That's the whole battle pass we got. Rick's UFO. I got the pickaxe. You scared? I mean, I would be really scared if I were a pickaxe. That's what I took off. Butter robot. I don't know what this guy is. Just gives away butter, I think. I'm not sure. I never watched the show. So, I'm probably gonna watch it or something. So it's a whole battle pass. Okay. And then hopefully this comes soon. I want this so much. Oh crap. There's this thing. It's pretty cool. And then, bam, here's what you saw. It's kind of like the alien girl thing. Daily Planet. That was loud. Yeah, I'm level 10. I'm so confused. Okay, this is honestly sick. This, if I don't get this, I'm gonna be mad at, oh my god. Oh jeez. This just, okay. This guy started. He looks creepy, but whatever. All in his eye, like, this makes him less creepy. But still, he's creepy. I'm gonna try to talk less so I don't cough all the time. But this game, I think, is my favorite. Okay. I don't know what the other is. Other thing of this looks like, but let's get into a game. This video is probably gonna be 20 minutes long, so like this is not what I wanted. Come on, give me that here. Yeah, you can unlock this stuff. But oh my gosh, that is creepy. Okay, what is this? Okay, I'm gonna buy something from the battle pass. You can literally do any order, like I could buy this. Whatever, but I have to buy a couple to unlock this next area, and then keep unlocking until you get to this guy. Claim 80 more rewards or reach level 90 to unlock page. One more reward and I get this page. So what the heck? I'm just going to buy this music. And then bam, I got the next page. Oh my god. Bam, and we can buy stuff from here. Stay there. Okay. Hopefully the camera stays there. So I'm gonna play a couple matches. Okay, let's play a solo match. Okay, I don't care at this point. This guy is supposed to have a style on, but it won't work. Not that. This guy. Cheese. This guy doesn't look good in his saucer. Little saucer. It's kind of like my name, little purple hair beast. Well, I'm gonna, this is gonna be an email for me. Okay, it's kind of like my name. So it's gonna be my new name, use. Oh my gosh. Sit right there. Oh, there it is. I think Rick and Morty and stuff and Rick. And these other people are in there. But I'm go. This guy has two toes. Okay then. Yes, two toes. Yep. Two toes. Crap. These guys are definitely out. Alien. Jesus, I get the awk. I'm sorry. Too hard to talk. Okay, I'm gonna kill this guy down here. AKs are back. Tacks are still. And snipers are back. This was about to get dead. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. This guy about to die. Think there's another room in there. Kidding me. To get better, I just lost this big noob. To get better, though. Yeah, I'm pretty good, though. I mean, I can be. Oh! My brother's in front of me. I can be my brother, though. Sorry, I'm not talking, but it's just I don't want to cough or so. I'm sorry about that. Oh, I'm not. If you watch my latest TikTok, you can see my video on that. My TikTok on that. Because you can see it on the screen. AKA my TikTok is hashtag little purple hair beast. Not haired, hair. Because we couldn't fit hair together. It's too long. you think that's what happened? These dubs. Head these kids out. Easy headshot. Easy kill. Easy. He's behind the rock. Okay, my aim sucks. Oh, he's one shot. Who just hit this? Hit it. Yes! Okay, I got one kill. Barely though. I got a kill. And I'm proud of my kill. I'm really not though. So. It sucks that I got. Okay. I'm just not gonna. Someone's impressed that I got that kill. Mr. Beast is. Because it's not that good. Good at Fortnite. Sorry, Mr. Beast. I had to do it to you. I'm just so sorry. Okay, this video is probably going to go on for like the end of this game. I'll upload another video. It's just, I don't want the video to be that long. Because I gosh. Please. Saved my having to edit more. Actually, I'm probably gonna edit that part. Add monkeys or something. I don't know. I hit the UFO. I'm gonna be mad if this is not a part of the event. I'm gonna be really mad if it's not. Okay. That was a great call. You know, it's just great. Yeah, it's absolutely great. Great, right? Just absolutely great. Could not be better. I'm sorry, this might, like, be a video that's after when the season comes out. It's just, I'm kind of lazy when I'm editing. Like I'm watching YouTube. I'm not editing my videos, so. That's why the last video I had, it's been edited for like a week and a half. I just didn't really care, so. So. I just didn't do it. Because I didn't want to. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, is it mini thing? Mini alien ship. UFO. It is not UFO. Okay, I mean, it's right there. Yeah, I should hit it. Oh my gosh, he sees me. Not good. Oh my gosh. This guy is really going to try to kill me. Always that. Okay, I hit it again. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna run now. Because I'm scared. Oh, what the heck? I'm going to not go with that when this alien ship is watching. Okay, and now I'm about to die. It's just good. Because this is I know I'm gonna die because I suck at this game. I'm just gonna shoot him at me and I'm just gonna kill him. Oh, I could kill him. Oh no, I can't. Because this guy has a good aim. Okay, I think that's gonna be the end of the video. Bye!